Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on The Witcher 3. I took the liberty of fast traveling to here so you guys didn't have to sit through that. You're welcome. Just kidding. Alright, let me go in here and talk to this lady. I want to sell some stuff to her and buy some stuff.
White Wolf! Welcome! Don't f- Oh! So?
Alright.
Action.
Okay, I actually really can't sell a lot of my stuff. I didn't really have as much to sell to her as I thought. Frickin' bananas. Hell yeah. Give me those 17 bananas. Whoa. Oh, that candy is cheap. So is cucumber. Okay, if you're under 8, I'll buy you. Or if you're 8 and under, I'll pay to have. Pick you up. 4, nice, some olives. So we got some honeycomb. Wow, honeycomb is expensive. Baked apples. Got some blueberries. Some blueberries. Blueberries. Raspberry juice. Oh, I'll take all this goat's milk. Give me all that. Spending a bunch of money on food because I do need some food. Alright, thank you. I definitely needed that food. Let's go ahead and head back here and talk to Triss.
Sure you weren't followed?
Yeah.
Let's begin. Observe the water's surface carefully. We can't let anything go unnoticed.
Graham et Dwyer, Robert Mekele, Alfelte. Graham et Dwyer, Theagnus Kerle, Espirchena a Esclace.
Looks familiar. A bathhouse. I know the place. Dijkstra. He has her. At his bathhouse. Might have guessed as much. Let's go to the bathhouse. Might not be too late.
Come on.
Alright. Let's rock and roll. Howling. Bathhouse is pretty close, isn't it? Actually, I have no idea. What are the recommended levels you should be doing? 28! Hell yeah, to level 28.
I hope we get there in time. I hope Dijkstra hasn't already hurt her.
I'm rocking
at
level 20.
Possibilities are many. Could be Dijkstra that got hurt.
Not likely. Dijkstra never forgave her for sending assassins after him. And Philip is weakened, no doubt about it.
Weakened, maybe. But still a powerful sorceress. If Dijkstra's men take the Dimeridium off, Philip will kill them before they can say, oh shit.
Ahaha, I took a shortcut.
Surrender! This place is a maze, witch! You'll never get out! Goddamn fools! After her!
We'll handle this.
Oh no, no, no! The sorceress stays here!
Okay.
going together.
Not a chance.
It's fine, Geralt. I'll stay, in case she tries to flee this way.
Fine. Be right back.
Where is she? She's gonna kick my ass.
Damn, she cast a spell on him.
Witcher! He's gotta die. Kill the Witcher.
I'm here, Philippa.
Philippa, wait!
Damn it.
I am your master now. You're to protect me, understood?
Bard, stand under.
Stand here. Let no one pass.
Bard, here stands. None must go.
Oh. A little feisty.
Come on, oh, come closer.
Fuck you and your shield.
Dive, you take! Gotta get around him!
You know, 5 years from now, I'll finish the kill. Okay. I'm gonna need you two idiots to follow me. Come on. I don't wanna shoot you, dude. Fuck you.
Die, mutant! Fucking come on!
Cover your eyes!
Okay.
Slaughter the freak!
Okay, come on, boys. Come on. One down.
You're carrion!
No, I want telekinetic blast.
Now left!
Oh god. Alright, how the hell do I want to go about this? Well, I need that for starters. And throw this on. Okay, now how?
Mistake.
Oh. What the fu- I'm done. I am fucking done. What the hell? I am done. I am literally done. That's enough. that is enough. I can't believe it. That's some stupid ass shit right there. Holy hell. Holy hell. Alright. Hold on, let me untangle my... I guess I have time, because these loading screens are 2 years long. Be back in college for the summer by the time this shit loads. It's not until September 8th, which is awesome, which means I get some football before I go back to school. Which is awesome! Now, we could start a mini series inside of this series, just different stuff during the cutscenes. What could we do? What could we talk about? What could I say to entertain you guys during these stupid ass loading screens? Jesus, dude. I can literally feel myself getting aging as this thing loads. I dream that one day Witcher 3's loading screens won't be a decade long, and it says it's raining at my house. Like, I'm trying to keep up with the weather because I want to know what's going to happen this week, but it says raining at my house, and there's not a single drop of rain raining outside. Oh, God. Alright. Don't need to fight those guys. Okay. Oh god, no. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Okay, we're just gonna fall. Fuck it, fall. Fuck it, fall.
Okay. Damn, she cast us.
Go.
Philippa, wait.
Birdie, birdie. Good stink.
I am your master now. You're to protect me, understood?
But stand under.
Stand here, and let no one pass.
But here stand. None
pass. Dijkstra, your actions suck. I don't want you. I want the other dude. Why are you not bleeding yet? Fucking bleed, bitch. I'm sick and tired of your shit. Fucking bleed. Son of a whore, dude. Son of a whore. I can't believe these... We've got some basic bitch enemies here, dude. And they're just fucking my shit up. This shit is just ultimate depressing. Like what the hell is this? Oh, game, freaking game. Freaking A, dude, freaking A. Gotta get my shit together so I can nominate stupid dickheads. Okay, no fucking up this time. No fucking up. This is a no fuck up situation here. People leaving me voicemails, not taking their calls. Some of these people, I think I got like two voicemails since I've been recording. One is from a number I don't know, and one is from someone I do know. Thank God we finally loaded back in. My God. Need to meditate. Hey, look, it's gonna let me meditate. Yeah, don't worry, guys. I'll just take some extra time here so I can meditate. Ain't fighting these guys. Run. Fucking run. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Well done, Geralt. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted. No, that's not what I wanted.
Birdie, birdie. Good stink.
Come here.
I am your master now. You're to protect me, understood?
Stand under.
Stand here. Let no one pass.
None pass the
da, 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 da. I don't know why I'm humming my music, and my voice is cracking today for some reason. Alright, we can work this out, homies. Back it up! Do 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 do. Alright. Come and get me, homies. Oh no! He just punched me? Stop. Stop it. Stop it. Oh my god, I just got fucking maced. Oh my god, dude, what the hell? Oh, what a fucking start to the episode. Let's just die and then enjoy a long loading screen and then fucking die again. Alright, game, you gonna load me back in? Dude, we're timing it. If I die again, we're gonna time this shit, and I wanna see how long it takes to load. Like, dude, I have time to get my phone and send texts between loading times. Like, that's enough. Like, what the hell? Like, what the hell is this? This literally makes me not wanna play this game when I know I gotta sit here and wait for it to load. I hate bitching about it, but it really is annoying. Like, what are you loading right now? You are seriously just loading Dijkstra's house. That's it. That's all we're loading right now. Because I guarantee you it won't let me walk out that front door. So it doesn't even have to load the open world right now. Watch, I guarantee you it won't let me walk out these doors. Yeah, so it doesn't need to load the outside. Common sense would tell you it doesn't need to, but I assume that because it takes so long, that's what it's doing. It's loading the whole world, which it doesn't need to at this moment. She cast a spell. It was just a poor design with that. I think it tries to load the whole world, even when you don't need it. Like, I don't need the whole open world right now. Like, that's some stupid shit. Like, why would you design your game like that? They literally designed their game in the most retarded way possible.
Philip, wait!
I am your master now. You're to protect me, understood? Stand here, and let no one pass.
Okay. You just play this smart.
Time, you curses! Son of a whore!
Just play it smart, alright. I caused bleeding on that guy, so that's good. Yeah! Oh shit! Oh! They could have ended my shit right there. That could have been it.
Die, you
okay. Play this part. Okay. Now. I'll try my own little method to kill this dude. Get him swinging. There we go. Get him swinging. Get him swinging. Dodge on fire. Oh, crap. I did get him swinging there.
Oh, come on.
This is the most effective way for me to kill the shield guys. Come on, buddy. Come on, bro. Take a swing. Why is my attack doing more damage? What the hell is that?
Son of a
whore. Hey. Okay, come on, buddy.
Let's end this. Shit.
Back it up. Come on. What the hell? Ah, that doesn't work on him.
Son of a whore.
Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Come on, dude.
Son of a whore.
Come on. Swing.
Flowery curses.
Thank you. Alright, time to meditate. Time to hit the game with some bitch shit right here. Time to save. Hey, sometimes you just gotta play like a bitch. Sometimes you just gotta be a bitch. Hey, Bart. How's it going, homie?
Witcher, no, past, go. Pretty, birdie, no, say.
Damn it, cast a spell on him, too. She's hurt, did you see that? I want to help her.
Birdie, no, past, go, say. But, no, let past go.
Ever had a stomach ache?
Ache? Aye. But once old drowner eat.
Her stomach aches like she just ate 100 old drowners.
But no want. Drowner make ache very bad.
Let me pass. I can help her.
But let past go. Witcher help?
All right, so Bart, good Bart.
I want to help you.
Help me die. Don't hold your breath.
Come here, Philippa. She just turned shit to ash. I don't know what collecting ash is gonna do for me, but why not? That guy's still down here.
I'm not out to hurt you.
Bollocks.
Come here, bitch.
You will not take me.
I want to help you.
Ha! Forgive me, but I just don't believe you.
Oh, you have got to be fucking me, man. You have got to be fucking me. You have got to... You! Thank God! Thank God I saved. Can we just have a second of that? Thank God that I saved. Alright, homie. It's game on. Come here, bitch. Ouch! Hell yeah! We finally found an enemy that can one-shot my ass! Let's go! Oh, God. The one-shot's fucking real. The one-shot is real. This is not good. This is awful. I'ma be honest. This fucking is awful. Really? One shot? I'm getting one shot? I'm getting freaking one shot now. I guess when basic bitch enemies are two-shotting you, I would assume and boss thing with the health bar at the top would be a one-shot. It only makes sense. Oh, yay! So now I gotta be on top of my game. Son of a bitch, man. Son of a bitch. Son of a monkey spank, dude. Alright, let's load in. Put me back in, coach. I got this. I don't have this. Well, here it is. The thing that... I'm beating this playthrough. Like, I'm not bitching out. I'm just saying this may be the thing that makes me quit for a little while. Makes me take a break. This could be it. This could be the break starter. This could be what I, This could be what starts a break from this difficulty of The Witcher 3. Alright, bitch. You're just a basic bitch with basic needs. That's all you are. You're just a basic bitch.
Gotta be kidding me.
Oh God. Oh god. No. Oh my god, I can't even get in there for a swing. Oh! Oh my god, holy hell! Holy moly! Yeah! One hit in. Am I even gonna... How the hell? How do I go up the stairs? What do you think? You think I can win doing one damage? What do you think? Does there deal damage to me? I'm stuck! Don't do it to me! Don't do it! What does her thing do? How does it do? Doesn't do like anything. And what is he doing? Oh my god. Is this even possible? Is it even possible to beat this one? Oh my god, dude. Nope. How did I not die? Holy hell. Holy shit. Hey, look. Oh god, the fire damage. Holy, the fire damage. Holy no, 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 no. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. So we're gonna so die. Alright, give me this. We're gonna die. Give me the bananas. No. Oh my god, I died by the fire. How the hell am I supposed to beat this? I'm so egregiously underleveled that this bitch one hits me and I can't keep a Gwen up. So how do I want to go about doing this? What are other means of doing damage? Other means of doing damage. The problem is, if it was just any other element that didn't hurt me, my Gwen goes away, and that's an issue. So I'm not entirely sure what to do. We may have to load a previous save and level up if I can't beat this shit. If I can't beat this dude, we may have to just load a previous save and level up, because I do literally minimal damage. 160 damage is ass, and I get one shot. Like, the room for error is so low, I don't know if I can do it. I need a little bit of room for error because I'm human. I make mistakes. Like, I'm not perfect with this shit, so I'm not entirely sure. I'm gonna beat this bitch. Yeah, you do gotta be kidding me, Geralt. Look at how much damage we did. We got 3,000 hits. Bitch.
Come on!
Come here! You just gotta be uber confident. You just have to play like such a reckless idiot. Oh god. You just gotta play like a recklessly confident idiot! I mean, you're one shot anyway, so just play like a reckless idiot.
Come on, come closer.
Come on, bitch! Ow, stop. Stop, I take it back. Take it back. Come here, bitch! Yeah, look at that damage. Yo, we're getting... Oh god, I'm stuck in the corner. Come here! Oh, that was it. That should have been GG. With no re. That should have been a no re right there. Come here! Ah! Bitch! Oh god, we're so gonna die. Holy hell! Heal me up! Come on, I need to be healed. Run around in a circle. Running around in a freaking circle. Leave me alone! Oh my god. This is going horribly. There is no way on earth. Thank god I bought all these healing supplies, because we're gonna need them. We're gonna freaking need them. Alright, bitch. I see you over there. This could be like a 45 minute fight. No lie, if I kill him, it's gonna be a hell of a long fight. Ah, son of a bitch. Bitch. Alright, alright. We can see what damage we've done, so, you know. As little as it has been, it's still something. Come here! Oh, no, 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 no! Holy hell, holy hell! Oh. I can dodge your shit all day, boy. Oh, God. No, 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 I take that back. Don't trash talk the giant guys. Don't trash talk the fire elemental. Not a good idea. Oh God, he's pegged me in the face. Okay, run around. Run away. Fire damage is fucking me up. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Come on.
Ow. Ow. Oh, I'm still gonna die. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. It's happening. It is happening right freaking now. This is it. This is gonna be the end. This is gonna be the freaking end. Because I can't get health back fast enough. Oh my god. Now we got fire damage. And there it is! And another one bites the freaking dust. Another one bites the dust, ladies and gentlemen. I'll have checkpoint saves all over the place, like, so we may not actually have to go back for it. If I do, I'm gonna check on my swords. But they aren't really the issue. The true issue is just that I'm so egregiously underleveled that fighting this fire elemental is almost impossible. I'm gonna be honest. We may be at that point where I gotta reload a save. We may be at that point, which is kinda depressing. I don't even know if I had. I bet you have to help Triss. I would sit here and say, oh, maybe I just need to help Avalok because all this other shit really doesn't matter. I guess that getting the sorceresses of the lodge does, but not really. It really doesn't, but oh, this is not good. Not good at all. This sucks. So what are we going to do? Hold on. Let me take a look at this. Where are my saves? This is the one I'd have to use. Which is a long-ass time ago. What I could do is I could keep this manual save here in case it's not enough. Or take this one. Might take that one as my. That would be right before this episode. Right? Right here? No, wait. No. It's in the. Wait. Well, yeah, that this is right before this episode.
Gotta be kidding me.
Because I don't think I can kill this thing. Like, I would have to be so far and above on top of my game. But look, like, I got in there, I dealt some damage.
What now?
Okay, maybe he doesn't one-shot me. Maybe he two-shots me, like every other enemy in this game has. Kind of changes the whole outlook of this fight, except for the fact that I get lit on fire. So, the fact that he lights the floor on fire is like a little shit. That's how you just know you're a little shit. So, let me see here. Does this, like, affect him? Well, it does. Not for long. Not for long does it affect him. I just burned to death. Huh. I guess what I could do is I could focus on just staying alive, then stunning him, and then staying alive, keep healing, gotta keep healing potions rocking at all times, and then stun him. I think I can do this. I know how you could do this, not easily, but I know how you could do this. The problem is actually doing it. That's my issue with this. That's the only issue with this, is the fact that I have to execute. Like, it's okay, like, you need to be able to come up with it conceptually, but you also need to be able to execute it, which I'm not 100% confident I can do. You know, like, I'm not sure exactly if I can execute. We'll give it one more go in this episode, and then I'm gonna cut it. And then I'm gonna think about, because this is the last video I'm gonna record for today. So then I'm gonna think about it. I'm gonna think about which decision I wanna make, where I wanna start. Do I wanna load all the way back, or whatnot? Or if I can come up with a legit strategy here to beat him, I'll give it a go. This is going to be the go. This is going to be it, though. I'm going to give it the... I think this is the way I'll have to do it. I'll have to stun him, get in there, hit him a couple times, make sure I keep getting topped off with healing, stun him, hit him again. I think that's the best. That's like our only option. Literally, that feels like my only option. Oh my god, I have one on him. That was just stupid. So, hold on. If I stand in her little thing here. Come here, bitch.
Come on, come closer.
Is that stun on him? Okay, I want to just stun him. Not to hit him, I just wanted to stun him for some time. I need to stay popped off. Keep him stunned. That's probably the best idea. Stay out of any potential situations where I get lit on fire. Like right now. I'm gonna head up the stairs, get a little bit of a distance on him and I. Try to keep him stunned over there. Go ahead and hide here. Is he not coming for me? Good shit. Maybe I found a safe area in which I can heal and hide. No way. Is this actually a thing? Can I actually just come and sit in this corner? And he won't hit me? This is not a thing. This cannot be a thing. Alright. I guess maybe it's a thing. Okay. Okay, back to the safe spot. But the question is, it is safe. Holy shit. Holy shit, I might have just found... This will be a horrendously long fight. Like, this ain't gonna be some... This ain't gonna be quick. But... He doesn't revive health. Like, I don't think he has a way to revive health. So, it doesn't hurt me any to come over here. I guess while we're sitting here, let me put on Gwen. Might as well. This is great. I needed something like this. This was the only way I was gonna beat this, is if I found a semi-exploit. At this level, as a level 20 against probably a level 30 fire elemental, that's my guess, is that he's somewhere roughly around level 30. Done your ass. Okay. I'll get back to my corner. Back to my corner. My safety corner. Dude, this is great. This is great. This is gonna take forever. Literally is gonna take forever. I don't know why I just stunned him there. But this will not be a quick ordeal here, but it's gonna be effective. It's just a matter of it's gonna be so incredibly frustrating if I ever die, because all the work, all the time that I spent whittling his health down little by little on like three hits at a time will feel like such a waste. Okay, time to adjust what we're using quick. Let's go ahead and I'm gonna eat the singles of food I have first, and then I'll worry about the rest of the stuff. Okay, bitch. Is level 28. It doesn't tell me the level of the... We're all out of... I wish I could go over to the meditation, because sometimes even if you... I mean, I just wasted food there. That's not good. Getting health back here. Really sure what that here does. Alright. Hopped off. Come here, boy. Come here. Okay. Back to the hiding spot. Okay, so it's just gonna literally be me running in there, hitting a few pop shots, and running away. There's nothing else I can do. That's just gonna have to be how it is. This could take like 5 hours at this rate. No, not that long, but this could take some extended amount of time, because I'm gonna run back here, it's gonna take a minute to get my vitality regen. Some potatoes. Get that health cooking. Back on up. Might as well put a Gwen on. So I wanna do a Gwen, and then I wanna go back to the thing that influences their minds. Okay, that's good enough for me. No! Alright, guys, I can do this. Alright, so I'm gonna cut it here, alright? But take a break, and then I'll come back. I can do it doing this strategy. I can do it doing this strategy. I know I can. I'm just gonna give it a break. And I'll come back when I'm a little less frustrated, and I should be able to beat this, no problem. I'm thinking, no problems, should be able to beat this, knock it out, and I'll get that done here. probably in the next couple days. I don't know if I'll do it tomorrow, but I'll get it knocked out here. So I'm feeling confident. I think I can do it using this strategy. It's kind of a bitch strategy, but I think it'll work. It'll work. So it may end up being like a 2-hour video of me just fighting the fire elemental, but it will work. But I think that was like 10 minutes, and I whittled them down, I'd say about a tenth. So it's gonna be it's gonna be 110 minutes ish, maybe 100 minutes, something around there. But even if it is that, and we beat him, it'll be worth it, I think. I'll look up, see if anybody else has any strategies. I'll try to find out if I find any low-level strategies, because, you know, really, if you're high-level, you probably can just play him like a normal fight, but I'm not a normal level. I'm way under-leveled. So, that's a thing, so I will catch you guys in the next episode. We'll be retaking him on, so I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.